Hej, cześć, witaj, Sezon Max, znowu was w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead sezonu pierwszego. Jak pamiętacie, w ostatnim odcinku skończyliśmy tutaj w tym momencie. Ja jeszcze musiałam znowu do tego momentu dochodzić, nie gadałam jeszcze tylko z Lily, ale pogadajmy teraz z Andym. Próbujemy otworzyć
Hey
tamte
there, Andy.
drzwi,
Yeah?
żeby tam przejść. Masz
You got a
śrubokręt.
screwdriver? For what? Never mind. Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
No, już pamiętam, o co chodzi. I tak właśnie będziemy chcieć go odganiać, żeby tam. Będziemy chcieli otworzyć te drzwi.
Okay, let's do this.
False alarm. I'm
Idź
back.
Stąd. Dobra, dobra, wracam. Idziemy poszukać czegoś, żeby otworzyć tutaj te drzwi, tam odkręcić. Nie śrubokrętą, bo tam śrubokręt może tam z czymś innym, prowizorycznym otworzyć.
Nie. So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without
them. Ten sobie myśli, co za człowiek. Dobra, idźmy pogadać z Lily. Z Lily, Lily. Wtedy tylko mówiliśmy o tym, że Kenny mógł coś znaleźć.
Did something happen?
Nie. No właśnie.
Kenny thinks they're hiding something. I'm not sure what exactly, but we're starting to get a feeling about this place. I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that barn.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Okay. Co sądzisz o opuszczeniu motelu?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
I don't know. If we just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
No, to jest prawda. Mark nie musiał ze mną iść, naprawdę, mogę mi sam.
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
No.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go.
No,
but I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
It's been 3 months.
Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
No, ale powinien po jakimś czasie się zmienić.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy.
Nie, w ogóle.
He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much. And lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about.
Hello,
so don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him.
Dobra, czułem.
He's my dad, and I love him.
Ale teraz ona tak powiedziała, jakby jej ojciec w ogóle, ona ma przecież tą siostrę Carly, to tak jakby ten ojciec w ogóle miał to Carly w dupie, a tylko ją wolał, nie?
I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Okay. Bye-bye. Ui. Patrz, to jest taki moonwalk. Yeah. Znaczy, moonwalk jest do tyłu, wiem. Zaraz będzie, nie wiesz, co to moonwalk, tylko sobie jaja robisz. Okej, wracam. Przepraszam. Tu brat sobie ze mnie jaja robi, ustał z tyłu i tańczy.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Na pewno. Tam co? A, pole kukurydzy. To przejdźmy tam na drugą stronę. Teraz tylko nam śrubokręt potrzebny. Albo coś w podobie do śrubokręta. Gniazdko?
Definitely tell they built this thing themselves. Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point.
No też gdybyś pewnie robił. A ty, dobra, dobra. Albo możemy to zepsuć, żeby...
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Zielony. Nie, dobra, wyłączę to. I wyjdźmy stąd.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Coś. Lee stoi obok. Coś. Coś. Ale skąd on wiedział, że my to włączyliśmy, skoro on siedział w stodole? Cicho bądź.
Hello.
To miejsce jest odizolowane.
Pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course.
Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead man. Sami się zabili. Naprawdę
lubisz really like tego.
What's not to like?
Sam się zastanawiam.
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
Dan zauważyć. Lecicie sobie. No właśnie, jedna krowa na trzy osoby.
They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
No.
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
Yeah. I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Obiad będzie pyszny.
All fixed. That should make everyone happy.
Wszyscy zadowoleni, bo ustawka naprawiona. Dobra, może na górę pójdźmy, może z tą kobietą, możemy z Brendą. Brenda i pan. Jak to się nazywa ta bajka? Brenda i pan jakiś tam.
We'll finish talking later.
A już ty widziałam, że chcesz się podrywać. Nie, odchodź. Ja odwracam kotego.
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Nie.
Don't know if I would use those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity.
Co dziwi, że on cię podrywa, jak ty jesteś jedyną na razie kobietą w jego wieku, którą spotkał?
We ran into some trouble out there.
I'm just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
No, oczywiście.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Dla bandytów chyba nigdy nie można ufać.
So, what do y'all keep in the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
Nope.
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about me.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what
trochę
I'm talking
jak ta, jak ona się The Walking Dead serialu. Zapomniałem, kurde. Ostatnio nie ulubię. Nie, strasz kobieto. Zła. Teraz musimy tylko sobie znaleźć prowizoryczny chłopokręt. O, skrzynkę na listę.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore. No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Racja, racja, Lee. Kanistry. Co w kanistrach? Wiesz, kanistr przywali jednemu w głowie.
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
Wiesz, przynajmniej chcą jakoś zapełnić to miejsce i się dziwalo w każdej rzeczy. O, stary tam jest. Będzie fight. Lary. Jak z tej gry, jak to gra się Larry coś to jest tym podrywaczem taki. Nie grałem, ale z CD Actionu.
So Larry, it looks like you're getting along with Brenda pretty well.
You know, for a nice change of pace, how about you try and mind in your own fucking business?
Oh, go fuck yourself. Jaki wredny but. Nie wiem, tu siekierę, co mam w tym... ze sobą, to bym tak chętnie wziął i tak BUM! BUM BUM! I bym z niego zrobił kotlet. Może coś w stodole można gdzieś znaleźć. Hello. How are you? Yes, I'm fine. Hej, ale drzwi mi zasłaniają. Dobra, dobra, tu nic nie ma. A tu? Patrz, tam krew jest. Co? Kochy to. No skoro cię
chyba.
Dzięki za podpowiedź. Patrz, tu jest krew. Goddamn. Taczka.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Smells pretty foul.
No to chyba nie wróży dobrze. Kto by trzymał taczkę z ubraniami w stodole w... Właśnie w stodole? I think nobody.
O. Empty.
Empty? Chciałem, że coś jednak znajdziesz. Czemu nie mogę zrobić śrubokręta z nie wiadomo czego jak MacGyver? On by ci zrobił z takiego... z jednego źdźbła... nie wiem, czegoś tam by ci zrobił. Śrubokręt. Taki hardcore. Gdzie to zagrody? Tu nic nie ma? God damn. Ale to gdzie by można było znaleźć? Okay. Z Clementine może ma coś.
She's pretty.
Jest muczna.
She looks skinny.
No co się dziwisz, nie takie
hey
miejsce.
There, Andy.
Hey, yeah. Andy. Dany znów. Dlaczego te drzwi są zamknięte?
Why do you lock that door?
No właśnie.
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods. They come down here every once in a while and raid our stuff. Even with the fence. Alrighty then.
Może coś z Kenim możemy porozmawiać. Może on może nam podsunie coś.
I still can't get that lock off the door.
You probably just need a screwdriver or something.
No shit, Sherlock. Ko, gdzie to znaleźć? Przeszłem to gra, ale nie pamiętam, bo już dawno ją przeszłem. Okej. Okay. Muszę pomyśleć. Myśl. A może tam? Max, jesteś inteligentny. Dawno... Naprawdę, nie mogłem tu wcześniej przyjść. God damn it. Jestem szybki jak woda w stodole. Nie wiem czemu to chciałam powiedzieć. Ale dobra, idźmy tam. Uniwersalne. Good to hear. Bio.
I tried distracting Andy, but he keeps coming back.
There's gotta be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
Oh, you think? You think, bro? Hey, hey, hey. Thanks for the clue. Dobra, nie zmykaj. Chodź, Stasiu. Przeskocz nad tym płotem, podobno biali nie umieją skakać, a czarni tak. Who came the underground? Nie możesz od razu tego wyłączyć.
Power switch.
Wow! A, narzędzi uniwersalne, czyli kilka w jednym.
There you go.
Oh yeah, there you go. Ty patrz go.
There, that should do it.
Fucking Danny, where did you find this piece of shit? Fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a fuck.
Jaki miły. Wydaje się, że inteligentny typ, a klnie jak... Jak szewc. God damn. Zamknij drzwi. Więc możemy iść. Szybko. Dyn, 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 dyn. Prrrr, triple motherfucking bass, yeah. Kenny, come on, bro.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
Nothing to stop you now.
Oh, chciałem, że mi pomożesz. Idź ósem przy drzwiach do tej... do bramy. I on wejdzie, to...
Mom, Dad, dinner time!
Rozwaliłeś mi głowę.
It's dinner time! Okay, honey, let's get that. Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat! Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Eat. Wymówkę dla mnie. Dobra, dobra, szybko. Ej! Okej. Okay. Jeden szybok, jeden odkręcony. Jest dobrze. Te emocje. Ej! Te emocje normalnie sięgają zenitu. Ludzie. Ej! O, fuck. Kanibale?
Tak. Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idea, brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
No, fuck. Ale... Jezus...
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Ciastka. Ura.
Excuse me, man. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs.
Cicho, bądź.
That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down, now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Okay.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Okay. Okay, wracam. O, tu jakieś certyfikaty, a dyplom.
These boys aren't stupid. Danny's baseball trophy.
Wszystko do niego.
Seems like it's been years since kids played sport for fun.
Andiego, drugie do niego.
High school diploma. Walker's not getting through that thing.
Nieźle się zabezpieczyli. Próbuję iść cicho. Ej! Cichutko. Wracam. Sorki są mojego brata. Idziemy powoli. Okej. Drzwi do szafki. Sorki. Śmietnik.
What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Jak się zranił. Zapasy medyczne. Dobra, morfinę, wszystko to mają. Czyli jak coś się komuś stanie, to są ubezpieczeni.
Is that blood?
Yes.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Co na tym obrazie jest? Okej. Plamy krwi. To na pewno nie jest normalne. A tu co, nie mogę tu wejść?
Feels like there's a storm coming.
No, słychać po dźwiękach.
Where the hell is Mark? But Brenda said he was up here resting.
Chyba nie odpoczywa. Morfina.
What do they need so much morphine for?
Nie, nie, w ogóle do czego dokładnie jest morfina. Trochę wiem, ale nie dokładnie.
I guess someone needed some first aid recently.
Dobra, nie będę się śmiał, bo tu nie ma czegoś się śmiać, naprawdę. Do tej drzwi nie mogę wejść?
What the hell?
Mówi. W którym pokoju dokładnie?
Is that blood?
Tak, może to półka.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Tam są drzwi chyba. Jezus ty! Ja no nie wiem, nie ogarniam. Kabel zasilający.
What the hell?
No właśnie. No, tam są drzwi. Tak, światło jest już teraz. A tam ci nie dziwi, że jego tak długo nie ma przy łazience? A może kupę robi? What is there? Ja wiem oczywiście. Fucking shit. God fucking damn it.
What the hell happened?
brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Ej! Posrany będzie teraz chodził. Barbecue.
Clementine.
Fuck.
Don't eat that!
What's that,
huh?
Oh.
Lee, Jesus, man.
Cicho tam bądź.
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Naprawdę.
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this
guy. Samki mordy, Larry.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
That's a prisoner.
It's true.
Oh, fuck.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste.
Oh, yeah,
how I
smart
was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We
fuck.
Think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Oh.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Oh, kuźwa.
What the fuck? The fucking black
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
You go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Oh, Friar!
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Oh... Mark? Czy to ty? O, oh, fa...
Please... Someone!
Oh, fuck!
Coming!
Ale tu musiało boleć. Aż mnie zaswędziało.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hand!
We gotta find another way out of here!
O Jezu, ta żyga!
Oh, fucking bastard!
Oh, fuck. Ale emocje.
God damn it! I will knock the goddamn door down!
Zamknij mordę, Larry, tu dziecko siedzi.
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those cyclists have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the one
you eat!
Ale jajca. I gotta caught you and duck, Lee. Those fuckers have my family.
I know. We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Please settle down.
I'll rip your goddamn head off and make you swallow them.
Meat. Don't want to know what kind.
Oh, he told me.
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
No.
There's more of us on the way. Let us out now.
Could there be a hole behind these pallets?
Not gonna help.
No such luck.
No weź, nie rób tego! Okej, jestem.
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it!
Dad, this isn't helping!
Jaki debil, cały czas.
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Nah, door's too solid.
No, jak dokładnie zawsze są drzwi sobie.
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy! Dad?
Mi to Tomy go nie szkoda. I tak go nie lubiłem.
No! Dad, come on!
Dad! Trudno.
God, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit.
Oh.
Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
You remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size.
That's right.
Him or us?
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it.
No, but nie
remember what Ben said? Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
No jest.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me!
Nie, nie lubię cię, Lily.
Come on!
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters!
Oh,
both
of
you!
I don't wanna see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no!
It's the only way.
Get off me!
Ale ja...
Don't do this! No! No, no, no!
I tak by już nie przeżył.
Let go of me!
Ej, Lily, uspokój się.
No, please.
Odejdź.
No. No.
O. Niech się patrzy, jak głowy rozwala. Jezus, dzieciak.
God help us.
Cicho bądź.
I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me.
O Jezu, mała szpoczka.
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
Nie żył.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know.
Odejdź.
But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Jednorożcach.
Getting out of here.
We're gonna get out, right?
Tak.
We found a way out?
Yes.
I'm working on it.
I can.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
Prawda.
What now?
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
Na pewno jest.
Oh, God. What are they doing to catch a duck?
Na razie nic. Kich rozwalimy to.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool.
No właśnie.
Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Ja wiem, kto ma. Tak, tu trzeba te śruby. Ja wiem, kto ma. Larry ma.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Chilluj się, Lily. Kobieto. Jezu, to i tak było... Próbował nas zjeść.
Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right.
Because you fucking care so much
about me. Jezu, ogarnij się.
Kobieto. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
No dobra, to dzięki. On miał właśnie te monety. To weźmiemy, spróbujemy to. Jak to wygląda.
Any idea Szlak. Which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture.
Odwal się. Kobieto. Twój ojciec był dla każdego wredny. Nie my dla niego.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Here we go. Two quarters and a dime.
To nam na pewno pomoże. Ale jaką monetami chcę to odkręcić? Już wiem jak. Ej, cicho. No właśnie. Yep.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Okay.
There's our way out, Lee.
W końcu to nie jest tak duży jak ta dziura.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
No. Pójdziesz tam, Clem?
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
No. Ale tam ci pewnie będzie. Nie, i tak pewnie zginą wszyscy. Tam ci, nie mówi o nas. Okej. O Jezus. Ja pewnie zobaczyła tam te rzeczy w tamtym pokoju. To chyba każde dziecko by się przestraszyło wtedy.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
Nope.
But there's Anne outside.
Pewnie Andy.
Lily, we gotta go.
Leave me alone.
Lee, I can see him.
It's not safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Okay.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Taka mała pilnować Lily. Przecież tamto to hardcore, motherfucker. Okej. Oh my god. Oni wieszali tu ludzi.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Oh. No, możemy tu wziąć, z czym chcemy się bronić. Cicho! Avada Kedavra, cicho! Ja nie chcę nawet wiedzieć, co oni tu robili. A nie Demi.
Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Tak.
Sick bastards.
A jo. Paralizator. Nie, weź to. Weź to. To lepszy niż paralizator. Tym od razu głowę odciąć.
God, what's wrong with these people?
No tak. Ale nie wiem, jak można ludzi na przykład zabijać. To serce czy to jest? Aha, wygląda jak wnętrzność.
So what's the plan? And Telmaeus is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
A ty nie weźmiesz jakiegoś czegoś, żeby się bronić? Snajperka. Zamknij drzwi.
Who wants some? I dare some dead asshole to try to cross my fence tonight.
Oh, oni pewnie tu. Okay.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Just guarding.